Hello, boys and girls. I'm gonna do one more of these where I'm just playing anyway, so I might as well record. And this is the mission that I didn't start last night. First, let's check the base. I don't think I can do any research right now. Nope. Oh, what's this? Okay, never mind. Engineering. So I'm still building. Yeah, these are not the priority. What I really would have liked for this mission was drone capture. But I don't have time for this or the resources. And right now we have all the stuff we need. Did we build the firestorm already? I think I saved after I built it. Let's check. Oh! Yep. Let's check out the team. The thing with the terroring missions are that they keep getting tougher and tougher, and usually the game is just throwing all the enemies at you. You've got the ants, you've got the drones, you've got the cyber discs, you've got everything, and my... What are you... No, I don't want the Brun in here. I want... Oh, okay, I haven't customized the team yet. You are the sniper who doesn't walk and shoot, so... Nope, not this time. She's going to this position. And Brunin is the rookie sniper. Nope, but I do want the assault twins. So Liu is here. Where is Haddad? Here. Oh, he's here. Not these side by side. No, not Guseva, but I want Jinja. And I'm taking both hardcore medics with me, who are also packing the hardcore. Let's check. Yep, arc thrower, goody. I think the gear has been sorted out because I went through the whole barracks. Yep. Thing is that if we stun the enemies, then we reclaim their weapons. Which means more doodad for us. Show me. Did we? Let's build one more plasma pistol if we can. Plasma. Just a little bit more resource. I'm keeping five of these in case somebody requests for them. Same with these. Okay, let's sell one of these. Two of these, that should be enough for a pistol. Yeah. Gimme. Jinja can get a plasma pistol as well. Nope. Keep this. Yes. And this. Okay. So, assault twins, ginger, medics, and card. Let's go.
Deep in the Nigerian interior for the next operation. We've gotten reports of alien activity taking place in a densely populated urban center. We should move to secure the area and minimize further
not know this location. Some of the maps have started to recycle, but I don't think we know this one. Bruce's Barn Grill? Stuff. I save at the beginning of the mission, and the civilian saving missions are the ones where I experiment and save and reload a lot. So Iron Man folks need not apply. Oh fuck! This is one of those maps where we can't even let out the fart without the aliens revealing themselves. At the same time, we can't get to the civis at the first turn. Well, fuck. I did have the idea to build another shiv unit with lasers for this kind of mission, because this would mean I could send them into... Oh, they're on the roof. Damn, I bet we've got heavy floaters here as well. Yeah, I would have built one shiv unit with lasers, and this way I would have been able to send it into a busy room without having to worry about retrieving it. Okay, let's see. Can we take even one step? Ah, oh, there's another one there. Can we take even one step without being revealed? Let's see. Ooh, we can. Who else? So I want to assault one step away, or like one turn away from the civvies. Hazard, you're going over here. If we're... yeah. That's the thing. If the map is such that... if the map is such that we can't even get to the first civvies at the first turn, then usually just reload immediately and try to find a configuration where I can get everybody to Overwatch at least. And then... Let's try something here. Ginger, you go here. If we can just kill this batch without revealing anybody any more aliens, I might keep this turn. Otherwise, it might be a reload. Okay, now let's see. Shoot a fucking drone. Goody. Because sometimes the most efficient way of saving the civvies is just to kill all the aliens. Okay, you can only see that drone. Let's keep that in mind. You can see them all. What about the other drone? What about you? This drone? Nobody has a good visual on the other drone. What about you? Okay, Boyd has already done shooting. Let's try to get the other drone as well. Flush him. Yeah. Oh, and she's on Overwatch, isn't she? Well, that sucks. Okay, shoot the other brown. Shoot it dead. Yes. If she's on Overwatch, then there's no way we can kill the disc. So only these guys left to shoot. Kill the drone. Oh, fuck. Oh, and we have an exploding car situation here. Suppressed disc. Genius! Okay, and the next bunch is already there. And the next bunch, of course, there. Oh, why don't you join the party as well? Everyone's invited. Come on, just end the fucking turn already so that I can reload. Yeah, so this is the... Oh yeah, so this is the example of a very bad going scenario where revealing one of the bunch means that everybody is crawling out of the woodwork right away. Let's load. So what I want to do instead is to... is to get everybody one step away or one half a turn away from these guys so that they can step in during the next turn. But I also want to stall with the reveal as long as I can. Okay, let's see. Can you go there without being revealed? If you can't, then I will reload again. Yeah, it's a reload, see? Far. What about here? What about here? Okay, Overwatch. Overwatch. Can you go anywhere between here? Let's see now. Goody. And this zone here is a no-no. What about here? Goody. I would really rather not reload anymore. What about here? Okay, and now, if he, even if he reveals them, or even if they activate during this turn, I am already ready. Okay. Let's go.
Got something over here.
Thank you. doing, Joe? Ah, fuck, these buggers are still getting out during this turn. Okay, let's quick save here. Let's see how we want to play this. So, since there's a bunch of these guys already revealed, I think let's try to get these two buggers out of here. This person didn't run away, did she? We shall draw their ire! But she can't make it to them anyway. Is there somebody there? No. The trickiest part with these missions is that the more, like on one hand you want to cover a whole lot of ground because you want to get to everybody, because apparently even if you just pass them they don't get it that it's clear. You have to stand next to them to make sure that it's clear. But each movement means that you're revealing some next batch of unseen enemies, which can suck big time. So is it better here or here? Let's try here.
Got something over here.
Of course we do. I mentioned I was doing this on top difficulty. That's probably making these missions even more tricky, because all the I don't know the specific differences between different difficulty levels, but I'm guessing critical hits is one thing. Anybody get to this? Wait, oh, we can actually get to this guy. Let's see, let's try to do that then. Dashing all the way. No, we do not open this door. We're gonna ignore this fella. Anybody else in their radius? No. Can actually get to this guy. Okay, let's try to uncover as much ground as we can. Also, if my people are not all in one location, it means that the big walker drones have harder time setting up targets. I mean, they are gonna throw some rockets at us, that much I'm sure. Okay, she can shoot but not move. You're no hero, Boyd. He can shoot and not move. She can't do shit right now. Can we take somebody else up? Ooh, getting so close, but not enough. There's somebody there as well. And I don't know this map, so I have no idea how to navigate it well. The thing is that after the first turn, the civvies move around as well. Like if somebody passes them, or if somebody gets too close to them, then they might step elsewhere. She's in trouble, so I probably want a medic next to her. Sent the medic here, I suppose, so that he can shoot as well. And I want to send somebody to back him up. He's too far. I think I will just put Hazard somewhere here with run and gun. Okay, now let's see who can do what. We're not gonna shoot this guy because that's futile right now. We might wanna try to take the disc down. But really, we could just focus on the drones. Okay, he can see several drones. We leave this one alone. And the drones often take more than one hit. Okay, leave this one alone. Leave this one alone. Alone. So this drone. Double squirt. View. Focus on the drones that are still inside. Flash it, I suppose. Oh, sometimes they do critical damage when flushing somebody out. It's glorious. Okay, take down the drone. It would be nice if they would inflict extra damage to the walkers if they explode. This will be horrible. Oh! Oh no! I think we can pull this move off. Even if we're able to make a stand in this room, I don't think I can get the medics to the others in time. This is somewhat good panic because he's getting away from the bad position. That's good at least. Well, he got to a worse position. Oh dear. Didn't you already take a turn, shithead? And then they do that. Because of course. right in front of your eyes. It's very motivating. Yeah, I don't think I can carry on with this configuration. So, point one, I'm going to reload. I need to think what to do, and also I heard Skype beep, and I suspect it might be Nux who has returned from Grand Tour Continent. So I'm gonna stop recording here and check what that was all about. And I will probably experiment without recording a whole lot. So if I end up uploading this, thank you for watching. Okay, if I don't, then I don't. I'm gonna try a different approach with this turn. Let's see what happens. We can stun it, can't we? Which means we can focus our efforts on this guy. Okay, let's see now. Who wore it better? 98. Even if he doesn't stay stunned, it's no problem. 98. So both of the medics are kind of good with it. See whom the others can see. Everybody can see. What's up with the third contact here? Show me. Oh, that one. Okay. We shall disregard that. Those. Okay. She can only see this one. So let's try double squirt. Whoops. Oh! It moved. Oh, it's a berserker! Okay, if it's a berserker, then we might just ignore it altogether. Let's see. Pro. Step here. No, no! 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 Okay, if it's a berserker, then we ignore it. Because. I mistook it for the elite. In this case, let's try to oh, and they can't see anybody else. Okay, two. Who can you see? Okay, so the big guy is hidden from some of them altogether. Okay, Jinja, can you see the big motherfucker? And by big motherfucker I mean the walking thingy, the Imperial Walker, you shall be called from this moment forward. Let's try this. Like one whole damage. Oh, goody. Let's leave the berserker alone. Everybody else, you should probably step away from this car, which means you will now not see that one. He's already away from the car, which is good. Let's see now. Do the damage. Do all damage. Another option here, which I'm gonna try next, is to disable the weapon. But let's try headshot first. Not good enough. Do we get a double tap? Yes, we do get a double tap. No, the other one. Let's try it. You guys, have you burned a gun activated? Nope. Okay, step over here? Okay. I panicked. Shoot it. Shoot it. Flush it. And now, Ginger should, able to see it? No, no, yeah. Yeah. Ginger, your turn. Not enough for double squirt. Booyah! I believe the accurate response is boom, bitch. Oh shit. Yeah, we should probably kill the berserker as well. But both medics are in the range right now, so. And of course they are already there. We still haven't saved a single civvy. Uh-oh. Yeah. There they go. Still. Quick save here. Quick save here. Now, let's get rid of the berserker. Next turn will be stabilizing and or revival. Okay, so Boyd is gonna have to do the stabilizing because Yeboah has only stabilized, but Boyd has to revive. And the way you deal with a berserker is Overwatch. 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 Let's leave her to reserve and you shoot him. Come on, baby. Step up closer. Ah! Oh. Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, it's just one. Oh, no, you didn't. How can you miss? Guys, this is standard procedure. Yeah, you keep huffing and puffing. Ginger, you have to do this. Still, the rescue isn't going that well. It's bad, and he still has a shot. Oh, okay. He's firing. Damage is the drones, the little drones as well. Ooh, ooh, ooh. These were our best hopes for actual rescue. Oh. Well, so much about that. I guess that's a reload. Again, for we have one critical. So yeah, well, for all the Iron Man in crowd, I understand that if you let this one person just stay dead, and then you do the mission for them and all that sentiment. But right now, I need her to do the mission. So there's that. If you moved, you revealed something new. Okay, guys, let's do this. And don't miss, because then you're gonna blow up this car, which ain't nice. We need that car as well. Overwatch. Step away. Who else can you see? Oh, the little drone. We disregard the little drones right now. Leo, step away as well. Uh-oh. This one, this one. Let's save his turn. Hazard. Let's save his turn as well. Let's flare up the medics for now. Can we do double squirt? Nah. Tell me you didn't hit the car, truck, whatever's. That's something. Hazard, who can you see? This one and this one. You can see this one, and this one. Try to flush this one out or something. Ooh. Not good. So it's up to you now. Kill it. Oh no. You have reaction shots, don't you? Yeah. Let's see where this goes. Oh, I can hear the walker. Oh dear. Rockets. And there's another possible rescue gun. And another one. These were the ones I actually thought I had any chance getting to. Okay, Boyd. Time to be a hero. Indeed. Walk it off. You can't see anybody. You can see that drone there, Ginger. Or can you see this one? And this one. But right now it seems that our best course of anything is to make a stand here and just have the aliens come to us. Because the ones that we haven't activated back there might leave the civvies alone as well. Might. Who else can move? Reload. Reload. Take it out. Okay? Ugh.
They're falling back.
I hear rockets. Uh-oh. Of course. I think the little drones give the big walker visibility. Ah, damn it. Okay, I'm gonna make a quick save here. Oh! That's a good civilian. We might actually be able to save you because you are smart and you are moving away from the aliens instead of just squatting in the corner like so many others. If we get this one, then we're gonna surely trigger some shit. Okay, so one is here. All the ones in this room are gone. This is the point where I'm actually gonna make a manual save, because it's a stepping stone thing. Theoretically, we might still be able to save a few, maybe. Okay, we need to be smart about this. Boyd can move to the civvy without finishing his turn. This is awesome. And I think we might need all the firepower here, because I think the big bad walker is in that room still. Although I heard them walking away.
Go, you're safe. Go.
Oh! It was her, not Boyd. Well, that works too. Overwatch? Somebody? Show me the upstairs. Oh, there is somebody here. Okay. Good choice, citizen. Can we... I think the thing is that if you get to an adjacent tile that's indoors, or that's like on the other side of a thing... Are you inside? Or are you upstairs? We might get to this one as well. Okay. Ginger, you're gonna take this one. Nope. Hazard. Not enough movement. Even the medics can't reach this one within this this turn. You have a lot of movement. Nope. Okay. So, Ginger. Run and gun. And you go in here.
Weapons high. You're safe. Get moving.
So there they are. If we don't get to this one, they're gonna kill them surely. And this I think we can't possibly get to this one. We might be, that's a big if, might be able to get to that one, maybe. Okay, forward. Did somebody bring a grenade, perhaps? I don't think so, I think I gave everybody scopes and shit. I think. Okay, you're gonna have to stay in the truck. Wait, did I finish his... Oh, damn it. I think I finished his move. Daring combination. Oh no, fuck no, 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 no. Yeah, this I'm gonna reload this turn. Ah, crap. I need the other. I need the manual save. Mm. Drosk. System one and a quick save here. So, Jinja. You're gonna take that one away from there.
Moving to firing position.
And you're gonna show us. Actually, let's put you there because this means a little bit of cover from this side.
Go, you're safe.
And she can't see these guys actually. Okay. This might work. Overwatch then. Boyd. Let's go here. Overwatch. Shoot these fuckers, of course.
Good to go.
Okay, so the thing is we have to put everybody else into positions where they can do some damage.
Going in for the kill.
Run and gun. Hazard, how far can you go? Okay, so I want to put him here. Yes. But again, why did he end his turn? He wasn't dashing. This is some shenanigan. I want to put him on Overwatch at least. Run and gun as well. No, I want to rotate the map, not fire. Damn it. Them all up here. I could punch them up here instead. Let's see now. Three little drones. One. Oh, that's a civilian. That's the one we're surely not gonna get to. Okay, boy, it's an Overwatch. What about him? Why did he finish his move? I still don't get it. How much damage could we possibly do? Up to 6. He's gonna run out. If I put them on Overwatch, they're probably gonna react to the little guys. Let's try this. Everybody Overwatch. What's happening? Yep, she's gone. course we have more buggies coming in. Okay, it seems to me that the remote possibility to do this turn remotely successfully is to focus on killing the big bad robot. So Miss Ironcunt wouldn't have to run over here, which will get her killed anyway. But instead I might put her somewhere here. Let's try this. So basically just one more try. This is the let's find out what works and what doesn't phase. So, Boyd, go take that one. Ginger.
Moving to firing position.
Go take that one.
You're good to go. Move.
She can't see them in here. But they can see this one. I'm sure of that. Okay, next. Let's take her here.
Contact.
Oh, there's like a second one? Oh no, that's the same one. Yeah, I think there's a second one in the back alley as well. By the dumpsters. And now I want as much firepower as I possibly can.
Moving to firing position.
So the assault twins. Let's put one over here. Yes, this corner will be very bad, but since Boyd can't see anybody anyway, I think I'm gonna have him smoke this place up.
Going in for the kill.
Can you get any cover at all? I would like to try so that I don't bring them this way, because I think that's what triggered the other one. Oh, okay. Go here, maybe? Can you see them from there? Open the door. You can see somebody. Okay, he can see that one. That's not perfect, but... Okay, no, he didn't finish his turn. I don't know what was up with that. I think one of them has combat stims. Wait, let's see. Medic, thicker smoke, deep pockets. Oh, neither of them has them. Okay, you go on Overwatch. Boyd will provide smoke. Although I don't know if that messes with our guy's aim as well, but let's see. Overwatch. Overwatch. Just take the shot. disabling thingy. Oh, 67, 77. Crap. 76, 86. Let's try this. Haha. Basically, we're doing all this to save that one guy in the corner. If that fails, we have to rethink our strategy. Like if I find out that the primary weapon malfunctions, but he has rockets too, right? Seems that for this turn as well, the optimal course of action is actually to stay put and focus on killing the bogeys. So this is a reload, and I think I'm going to stop recording here again. Look at those numbers. If I run into a semi-successful course of action again, I might start recording again, and then I might stitch the pieces together and serve them up as one episode. But I'm just keeping experimenting. So thank you for watching. Bye bye, and maybe. Okay, I started recording another variation. This time I sent Ginger out here again, Boyd out here again, and we were able to get like whole two civilians out of this mess. I put Liu here, and he was able to take down one of the little drones. I put the other medic here on Overwatch, and now moment of truth. Will I be able to move her after all? So the idea is to keep the team over here, because in a true peekaboo manner, if we can't see them, they might go away or they might go elsewhere. Here. Oh, somebody's on the Skype again. And Overwatch. Let's see what happens. Eerie silence. Hello. Oh my god, I think we actually, yeah, this guy is still alive. Holy shit. Good going, team. Okay, there's this one bugger here. Does anybody have a visual? I don't think so. Ginger. Here's an idea. Get this guy out. Then get the fuck out of there again. And everybody else, let's see. I might have to reposition them, but oh, there's somebody here. I am going to try not to wander into this area, because then these guys just might remain safe. Okay, Who ran over here? I saw a civilian run somewhere. Somewhere to this side. So there was nobody left in the pub. Let's keep you as you were on Overwatch. Go fix her up.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
Like a pro. And now let's see. Leo could use a reload. He can stay on Overwatch. Our Ginger has used up her move. So that guy is in there. Boyd, move. Move over here. Overwatch. And the other part of the assault twins is from you here. And reload. Oh, great! We have two of these to worry about. Oh! Can you at least shoot it back or something? Main thing is that well, so much about our daring rescue plan. Main thing was that they don't kill Ginger off in one turn, because then she can rejoin the others and get some medical attention. Okay, whom can you see? The little guy. Or the big guy? Oh, they can see the big guy. No, wait, no, the little guy. Ginger needs to get away from there. You can see the big guy. And the... Oh, shit. Okay, we need to get these guys out of here as well. You can see the little guy as well. Okay, this guy was running. Can we send somebody after you? Boyd. This is going to trigger some shit over here, I'm sure. You have to dash. Let's try this. All the robots. Oh, okay. Now these guys are in danger as well. Okay, no, let's not go with that then. So the goal here is to keep somewhat covert from this guy, while preparing to tackle this guy, while also not triggering anything on this side. We can do this, like, totally. Okay, Ginger, how far can you get over here? No, actually, stand over here. Ginger. Very good. Get over here. Uh-oh. Holy shit. And that's why we have lightning reflexes. Void fixer up.
Come on, you'll be back in the fight ASAP.
ASAP. So she would be able to shoot down the little drone. That's good to know. You could see the little drone and this guy. Do not want. What about your bow? Whom can you see the little drone? I don't want everybody behind this car because this means a whole new explosion hazard. Yeboa, can you take this guy down? Let's try. Not bad, but not good enough. I want to keep her on overwatch.
Nice deal, Commander.
Liu. Oh, I can put somebody over here as well. Yeah, go in here. Ah, see? He ended his turn too. There's some bullshit going on with this tile here. Okay, reload. This shouldn't happen. I ain't taking no bullshit from your game. I mean, I ain't taking none of your bullshit, comma, game. If I'm being shown a movement tile, like, not a... If I'm being shown a not... turn ending thing, then I expect it to be a not turn ending thing. That's like basic courtesy. Lightning reflexes. That door totally needed kicking. Like, totally. Okay, fix her up. Now, Liu, come here. Can you shoot that fucker down? 99, that's better. Oh. Okay, you shoot it again. Oh! No, 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 no. Unacceptable, unacceptable. I'm loading again. No. Oh, and I have received a text message from Nox who says that he's on Skype and he has limited power, so I'm going to cut off this recording here, especially because I need to repeat stuff. So, now, where were we? Point one. Void a few tiles. Point two. Bring Ginger away from there. Ginger. Lightning. Void heals Ginger. Ah yeah, we brought this guy out of there already, okay? And now we want to address some of these guys, but not too many, so Liu could see him and him. We want him out of there. And Hazard. Kurt can see them both as well, we want him away from there. This is too far, I think. Oh, and this is dashing. We don't want dashing. We want him here. Overwatch. We want her on Overwatch. And now it's up to Liu and Yeboah to get rid of this guy. Do it. Poof.
What was that?
That's Nox. He's gonna rocket us. Okay, so this didn't work that well. And now these guys are coming up. Hmm. Right. So this position is good. They are good, but I need to bring these two away from here. Let's continue experimenting after a rain. So let's try this again. Void moves two paces. Oh no, that was Yeboah. Yeah, but I needed to take him away anyway. Okay, I'm good. Can I take Void here and not trigger shit? I can. Awesome. I will watch. Change your moves. Reflexes. Heal Jinja. This is even better because he doesn't have the revive capability. No. What? No. Heal. Now, move her here. Yep, lose visual. Good. Liu, move here, and we need to get rid of the drone. And if I move you here, you can't see that drone. Put you on Overwatch. Here, he didn't do enough damage for this. Let's try it again. Yeah, now the drone has visuals. All my buggers. Oh shit! Ooh, okay. This made things even worse.
Oh, damn it.
Yeah, this won't do. Reload. So I think this truck isn't actually covering as much from that direction. Yeah, it's missing that end. Show me, Ginger. How far can you run from here? Can you? If you run here, will you be hidden? I think if you go here, then there will be a visual between these guys, and that ain't good. And if I put somebody here, just need to experiment basically. If I put you here, and you here, who will come here? I want Boyd here. Crap, he doesn't have the reflexes, does he?
That all you got?
Ha ha, fucker. Did he dash? No. Now, Ginger, if you come... okay, if I bring her here, she won't be in cover, but she will be hidden. Jibo? Heal Ginger. Okay, now he will come here. And I need to move her, but where? Let's move you over here. And now we can't take down that drone, but let's put everybody on Overwatch. See how this plays out.
What was that sound?
They're moving the plaything.
So they are. And these guys still show up. Well, this guy's doomed. Oh! Smart civilian. Somebody... Show me the visuals. Okay, you have visuals to those and those. Everybody else... They don't even have visuals, but they... We need to take down this fucker, because otherwise... Oh! Oh! There's a second fucker out here! Huh. Well, fuck. This doesn't look so good. You can see this fucker. Boyd doesn't see anybody. I will probably need to move the guys even further. Yeah, let's start with Liu. And now you can take on these fuckers. Somewhat. You. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. use our cover. Ah, fuck. Should I move Ginger first? Well, let's take the step back again. No, I want to load. Here. And uses up this guy's color watch. Oh. Okay, Jaboa. Heal her. For good measure. Grezny. Now, Action Twins need to move somewhere here. Oh, Action Twins have remnant guns still. If I move Boyd here, one of the Action Twins here, and the other Action Twin, I still want to get them away from that car. Red gun. The other Action Twin goes next to Boyd. Why can't I, why isn't showing it to me? What's wrong with this slot? Okay, get over here then. And she will need to get away from there. But if I put her here, what about this then? Okay, and now Overwatch, Overwatch, Overwatch. Been better if we could have killed off that little drone. I think it was one of the other cars.
Enemy spotted.
Is it burning? Please blow up. Okay, this guy needs to run away from there, like presto. This car's gonna blow, idiot. Let's see now. Everybody can see somebody. Can we? What about this fucker? Oh, Leo doesn't see anybody. Whom do you see? This one. I need somebody who can move fast and far. And nobody has a visual on this fucker, which is bad. Okay. You get that guy away from there. And now get somewhere unrelated. I'm gonna make a manual save here because this is an interesting situation. Maybe worth salvaging. Maybe. Oh my god, four guys! Ginger, whom can you see? That guy. Drone? Now it comes down to who has which gun. He has small plasma gun. He has larger plasma gun. Boyd has light plasma rifle. Yeboah has light plasma rifle. Ginger has bigger plasma rifle. Okay, I'm gonna keep you guys in reserve. You take down the little shit. Ah! In any case, we are going to focus on the big guy now. First you. Do it. Good. Ginger. Oh, she can only see the big guy. Okay. If I move her, will she become visible to these fuckers? That's the question. Because that's the big fuck is still in there. If I move her here... It's a big if. Let's experiment. Lightning reflexes!
I'm under fire.
And there goes our cover. Oh shit. Oh shit! Yeah, now everybody can see her. Let's just see how... Oh. No, 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 that's not what I wanted her to do at all. Shit. And now he's in the line of fire as well. I wanted her to do the double squirt. And now we're in a bad position. Because... Ooh! I made a boo-boo! Oh shit! Oh shit! Yeah, this is a bad, bad, bad boo-boo. And it's getting worse! Oh my! Mayhem and death for all. So they can't do shit. How many medkits does Boyd have? Two. Theoretically, we could save them. And I'm gonna keep going a little bit, and I want to see if we might be able to do that. Boyd, stay put. I'm sending the action twins after these fuckers now. Can you see them from this place? Yes. Yes, you can. Oh, you can see something else. Better than nothing. Make it move.
Attacking that position.
Make it go away.
Running dry on ammo.
Oh, he can also see that one. Why can't we see that one? He's right there. Like, right fucking there. Oh shit. Yeah, now we have wasted our go. Oh, he will be able to do some stuff from here already. Could he?
You're good to go.
Splat. still, I don't feel that this turn is a keeper. Just go Overwatch. Oh, I sense a rocket launch coming up. Where is this shooting? We can take out that little shit. That means we might be able to. Oh no. Oh no. Yeah, if we can take down the little shit who's at the roof, we might be able to save those civilians. So, I'm gonna cut off recording again, because I wanna see what Max is saying, and I'm going back to that manual save. See why saves and loads are necessary for these missions, otherwise I might as well. Huh, we actually returned to this turn. I didn't save in the meantime. Okay, in this case, I need to move the action toys. Also, if I move you here, what will happen? Can't move in this range very much because so you see the little shit. Shoot the little shit. And now if the car explodes, it's gonna take little shit with it, so I'm not too worried about that part. I would like to get these guys further away. There's gonna be a thing coming from that side, but we will see about that. Come here. So you have the little rifle. You have the little rifle. Huh. Okay. Goody. Which means the others don't have to do shit. Just shoot the little fucker down. Boyd can go to Overwatch. Okay, they get hit, but somewhat less. Oh! They were on Overwatch.
I don't think we're alone.
And this little drone was the one that went up the roof, which means this guy is still okay. Quick save here. Now I need to bring them away from there. Jibola, how many medkits do you have? One? Yep. I need to bring them away. Everybody get ready for new shit. You go on Overwatch. Hazard reload. Where can I bring you guys? If I move Boyd here. Do Overwatch. I have trouble establishing the angle, but I think if I... Okay, actually, reload. Reload. You... Dash here. Uh-oh. Repeat. Ginger goes first. Yeah, I'm gonna reload. Ginger needs to go first. Ginger goes first. So let's see, what's our status? Overwatch? Reload. Can I bring you... Oh, there's like a whole thingy back here. Reload. Should I move Boyd? That's the question. Let's put him here for now. Overwatch. Ginger moves first. Oh, and Ginger has a running gun. Let's activate that too. Dash here. Lightning reflexes, bitch! Uh-oh. Have I moved them? Oh no, okay. I know how this has to go. Ginger moves first, as in first, and then we will see which vehicles remain. Yet another load. Okay. So I still need to move Boyd away. Move one tile. Ginger, you're up. Run a gun.
Incoming fire.
Ah, so this car remains for now. Ah, she can't reload, okay. Switch to pistol then. Overwatch. Boyd. How many medkits? Two. Use one up.
Easy now, soldier.
Reload. You really should heal up, but not here. Come over here. That's where I put Boyd, and it's not in line of sight of anybody. And you guys. Theoretically, I have ammo conservation. I don't know if this is at play right now, but actually, let's put you on Overwatch. And you too. And let's see how this plays out. Hello! Did it work? Ah, still up.
You hear that?
Everybody's still alive! Excellent! Save. Okay. Now she has reloaded. And we have this nice little corner back here. We might be able to start focusing on getting out there again. So we have two guys on the roof. It's I think it's the safest if we don't even touch them, if we just focus on shooting down the bogies. Yeah, heal. You reload. You reload. Also, I'm taking point away from there, question mark. You go on Overwatch now. Can I bring Liu here instead? Yes. Separating the action twins, no. And put Boyd here. Then I don't have everybody tied to the same cars. Our robotic overlords. Haha!
Taken care of.
Yeehaw! Is it still their turn? Oh, it's my turn! Okay, check your weapons. I think I'm gonna do one turn where everybody is on Overwatch also. Void reloads. Everybody Overwatch, let's wait for the things to cool down. This is not like the elevated terrain Overwatch, this is like a little breather. Send out the little ones. Okay, we are safe for now. This is where I make a manual save. Yes. Also a quick save, because I'm actually moving by quick saves. And I'm gonna cut the recording and I'm gonna see what's up with Skype. Okay, from here on it's actually an after narration, because apparently I managed to switch off my mic in between the scenes. Now this is the point in the mission where we have basically landed ourselves in a blind spot or a blind zone where the AI robots don't actually see us, and they are sort of baffled by it, I'm guessing, and they aren't coming after us. And I don't know it at this point yet, but actually there are only just those two robo-walkers left. And I'm trying to figure out some sort of movement plan. Because I think point one, or goal one, is to figure out if there are any more bogies on this zone that we can't see. And then the next plan, or the next step, is to start putting everybody on Overwatch and try to draw out the walkers. Yeah, and I put the sniper there because I was kind of hoping that it's a very good covered position, and maybe if there's somebody behind that corner, she would be able to see them. But nope. So here I think I'm figuring out the order of movement, and also what we're gonna do is we're gonna sort of probe the boundaries of this safe zone or blind zone. Because I know there is one walker in the pub, and I know there is another somewhere in the map, but I don't know exactly where. This was a moment of panic when I thought that the walker's gonna fire rockets towards the ceiling. Considering the positions again. And as per usual, Ginger moves because lightning reflexes. Also, all the Overwatch, all the time. Not getting in those trucks. I don't trust those trucks. The long-term goal being there that we find the robo walkers one at a time and kill them off one at a time. So right now everybody's going into Overwatch positions, and then I think Ginger's gonna step out and reveal the enemy. And keep the Action Twins on the front line, and the medics a little bit farther back. And we've seen the one enemy. So now comes the tricky part where we try to lure it out. And also I have established that Erin has no line of sight into the pub from this cozy corner, which is a shame. It was a good cover. Do I take the shot? Okay, everybody's going on Overwatch. And I think I'm not bringing her away from there just yet. And now we found out that the other robo worker is just there, just behind the corner. Which means Ginger needs to get the fuck away from there. Also the Action Twins. Or at least half of the Action Twins. Because Leo still has visual, so I need to bring him elsewhere. Bring him back to the safe zone, yo. This is the part where the challenge is to separate, or like challenge is to deal with each of the robots separately, which is tricky because they are basically in the same area. But if we get into their line of sight and start shooting at one, that means the other one is still gonna hurt us bad. Positioning magic starts. Everybody overwatches. And now I'm starting to move the squad pack towards the Sky Ranger location. Before I was slowly sliding the whole team to the right towards this corner, and now I'm sliding them back to the general left. And have a visual point again. is she gonna do? I think this is where I'm trying to find the spot with just one visually. Yep. I think she's gonna double squirt. Yep. She squirts and she hits. Risky move. But we got lucky. And that's where that fire went. So once again, everybody gets put to Overwatch. Slightly differing positions. A little bit of suppression coming from here. And I'm wondering what's up with that blank spot. Like, has something exploded there, or is there some bubblegum stuck on the ground, or what? There's like this 1.5 tile where we can't step on for some reason. Has been deployed ish. So once again. Oh, she didn't do double squirt before, so this is the double squirt. Bam. And bam. And I was hoping that the suppression will keep the robot away from firing at us, but that didn't quite work. Right in the danger zone. Even though it misses, there will be a little surprise, I think. Yep. So usually cars blow up after one turn, which is very handy. And here comes the other one. Why don't you all join the party? Which means killing off that one has become very urgent. Also, everybody who was standing around that car took some damage. Oh, actually, it's just Liu. The others had already cleared off. It's medic time. If they even have any kits left, which they might not. Yeah. So once again, very careful positioning. Everybody does Overwatch. And I think we're gonna try to re-establish the blind spot zone. Yep. Can't remember if that car got blown up as well or not. All the Overwatch again. Taking a turn to sort of regroup and reload and all that. Mm-hmm. And Ginger steps into danger zone because reflexes. Bang. Once again, a moment of panic. I thought there might be rockets flew to the ceiling. And I think my reaction here was that, well, it's okay, that car was already blown up. I don't think they took any extra damage. Maybe, I'm not sure. Anyway, I know that Leo has been sent to the medic. Cowboy up. I don't actually, I'm not listening to the game audio, so I don't know what they're actually saying. But yeah, now we are starting the tactical tap dance again. And this one here is a mistake that could have cost me dearly, because the action twins, one of them has lightning reflexes and the other one doesn't. So one is more dodge based and the other is more assault based. And this one was the one without reflexes. So this could have gone very, very badly. Yeah, so now everybody starts getting closer to the pub house. Just trying to chip off the health points. And everybody's kind of getting prepared for the desperate run. I don't think this is the last turn yet. I think that's the turn before the last turn. So again, some suppression. And flush, I believe. Yep, so this was one of the first times I have noticed it working. One guy does suppression and the other guy does the flush shot. And this means the target moves, which means the suppression shot actually does some damage. And she misses. So we are so close to the goal now that we can taste it, and we also don't want to move into unexplored areas lest we trigger some unseen enemies who will then bite off the heads of some citizens. Because right now, after the first killing spree, after we managed to set up this blind zone, the bogus kind of settled down and weren't actively going after the citizens anymore. Right, we took some shots to the face right there, but this time we're gonna suck the damage right up. And this is the point where I'm deciding to go all out, risk it all, and bring everybody closer to the bogey and try to finish it off in this turn. Again, careful tactical planning, who goes where, who gets to walk how far, etc, etc. Thank you. reflexes at work. Yeah, we're going right inside the pub. All the running guns get activated. Everybody gets to positions and then we start taking shots. Okay, have at it. Double squirt, yo. Closer, but we're still not quite there yet. Sniper shot. Will it be enough? Just 1 point to go. But we have double tap. Heart almost stopped there. Now she just needs to hit. Do it.
All mission objectives complete.
This was the I can't fucking believe we're actually alive moment. I mean, it's very easy to keep calm commentary after the fact, but the final turn was truly tense, and I can't believe I switched off my mic. It's never happened before. So, once we're back, check on soldiers, make a manual save. Check the loot. Save praises, and before I head off also, manual save always, because I fuck stuff up, and when I fuck stuff up I don't want to repeat everything and just be thrown down the ladder all the way. Just a few notches is enough. And checking if she got any side promotions, and nope. So now we build some stuff, check on the state of things, check on the state of research and engineering, and see if we can, if we now have enough alien parts and doodads to go on with drone capture research, because that's like super important. Or that's what I want to start exploring first, next. And there, the alien artifacts, some of those I don't want to sell just in case somebody requests them. So instead, I'm selling a small handful of our hard-earned alloys. just a little bit, just enough to get the project going. Yep, that's enough. Complete. Back to the founder we go. Drone capture, aye. I don't know what's the discussion here. Submit. Yes.
I'll make sure production begins immediately.
And this is where I start heading off. All the thank yous and bye-byes. The globe's gonna spin, and to the very end, I'm gonna plug a book announcement that I helped to make.